I heard a sermon recently about medications and meditation to treat depression. African Americans are not likely to talk openly about depression. Medications are very helpful in treating depression. Meditation, as the pastor pointed out, can also be a major help. I'm Dr. Thaddeus John Bell, closing the gap in health disparities for African Americans and the underserved.